hands together for front-wheel drive man and stock winner, Jacob Todd. Jacob, a big win right there. Congratulations with your team there. Awesome job. Tell us about that win.
Man, it was on a limb that we decided to come down. We thought our season was over. We thought we had to get one more.
Now tell us where you're from.
We're from up north, Cincinnati. Me and a buddy came down, so here we are.
Yeah, I can tell by that accent you're from northern Kentucky, Cincinnati area, but tell us who you want to thank on the car.
Man, I have this one's from my mom, man. She just lost her house in a fire this week, so this one's for her. If it wasn't for her, the car wouldn't be here. That's the main sponsor on the hood. Next person for the motor, if it wasn't for O'Brien Services LLC, you put the motor together, just him and I, here we are. Kevin McCoy, he's gave me so much help this year. I finally beat Florence track champ, so who's that? No, I'm just kidding, but Bentley Lawn Design, O'Brien Services, Jason Waters Tuning, Slicker for making this thing look the way it does, minus the bumps and bruises. D&D, Stewart's Record Service, CNC Towing. I think that's it. I'm probably forgetting somebody, man, but I'm stage fright.
Folks, let him hear you. Jacob Todd, winner of front-wheel drive mini stock.